have breaking news.
Good evening, I'm Carol Goldsmith.
I'm Michael Cogdell. We begin with that breaking news tonight out of Pickens County. The Central Police right now are on the scene of a deadly stabbing.
That's where we find News 4's Mandy Gaither, live and local on Watkins Street. She's the only reporter there. Mandy, what's the latest?
Well, Carol, investigators are just beginning to wrap up their investigation, but you can see the yellow tape still wrapped around this house. Investigators still on the scene. They're trying to still figure out exactly what happened here. What we can tell you is that investigators got a call about 7:30 tonight about a fight here on Watkins Road. When they got here, Watkins Street, I should say, when they got here, they found a man with multiple stab wounds on the floor. Another man who actually lives at the home is at the hospital tonight being treated for wounds. At this point, no charges have been filed, but police say the investigation continues. Police Chief Kerry Avery says the crime was a violent one.
There were several different lacerations around the neck and throat area. So right now we're just, the Greenville County is going to do the autopsy tomorrow morning, and we should know more after that.
And one more thing to note, this is the first homicide in Central since the death of Clemson student Tiffany Sowers. That was in 2006. We'll keep you covered on this story as soon as we get any more information. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in Central.